Representative Marjorie Taylor Greene's husband of 27 years has filed for divorce, she confirmed Wednesday. "I'll always love Perry," she said, "but I'm just not willing to share my peach tree dishes." It is unclear how this news will affect their children.